Right now, police are looking for a shooter in McKees Rocks. Police surrounding the area at Island Avenue right near Churchill Street. Officers say one person was hit with flying glass and then rushed to the hospital.